Octavius? Okay, rewind. Hey, Tavia Squad, what's good today? I'm gonna be doing I'm gonna be doing this hydrating mask, hydrogel gold mask. Okay, so product junkie. I just want to try new things out on my page. So, y'all, if y'all want to recommend some stuff, down in the comment section down below, which I'm going to try out. It's like 1 o'clock in the morning right now. But, guess what? I want some lipstick. I'm currently sick. They got the sniffles. But I'm still doing this for you guys. But when the lipstick come in, you know, I'm gonna do an unboxing for y'all, and we gonna try out all the lipsticks. I'm so excited. And then it's that expensive kind. I'm gonna show y'all when it come in, okay? But I won. I shot the BB gun. Okay. Back to the mask though. So it says it's for skin tightening stuff. Okay. So you gotta wash your face and remove makeup. Okay, so I don't wear makeup, but I usually use these Neutrogena wipes to wipe my face. So let me just wipe this on my face first, rinse my face with some water, and then I'm going to put down. So I'm going to read the instructions and I'm gonna be doing it at the same time, okay? And then I got some black masks. I got some black masks. I got some other types of masks. I mean, I just be putting masks on my face. This is some shea butter. Yeah, I've already got some type of skin stuff. Got some Shea Moisture stuff. Oh, this is a good mask right here. I love this mask. Put it on my face. Glow Chaser. Hashtag Glow Chaser. I'm trying to make this skin right, okay? Cause I got to be right for you guys. Can't be getting out here with all them pimples and shit in my face. But it's like 1 o'clock in the morning. I been trying to record a video all day. Babies just wouldn't do right. Once you get one to sleep, then the other one wakes up. But it's all good. Life of a mother. Okay. I don't think I was supposed to do that. But can't see, but it wasn't that dirty. I ain't trying to focus. Okay, it's too bright. But yeah, it's not dirty. Cause I already really had did that already. All right, I'm gonna rinse this. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to see that. And then I'm gonna put some water on my face, and then I'm gonna put this mask on my face. And it say, relax for 20 minutes in place. Remove the mask and throw it away. And then it says, no need for rinse. The product into your face. Okay. Just sitting here reading these lame ass instructions. But all right. Let's get into this. Right. So we're opening the mask. Look what Bella did to my nails today. Like, this nail is freaking bleeding. It's bleeding. But it's okay now. I think that's another reason why I'm recording at 1 o'clock in the morning. Because, I mean, when your nails ain't right, you ain't right. All right, so I don't know what this is. This is not gold. Okay. I guess this is it right here. Alrighty, I guess you just put it on your face. Let's see. Oh my goodness. I gotta somehow put this around my eyes. Okay, let's see. Okay, I think it's on there. Yeah, it's on there. Please don't slide down to my eyes. I'm begging you. Okay. Alright. I gotta let this sit for 20 minutes. This is the mask on my face. It's been on here for 20 minutes now. It's a little thing, I guess. Just lift it up. You can breathe a little better. But, alright, we're taking it off. Okay. Oh, this one falling off. Okay, so it said it's no need for rinse, so I'm gonna just let this dry on my face and we will come back after it dries. But the only thing I didn't like about that is the eye part. Like, I feel like it was, I just kept feeling like it was gonna go in my eyes. Maybe because I don't do that often. I put the apply it on my face. But it felt weird on my face too. It's real gooky and slimy and stuff. But other than that, I feel like I'm this much closer to glow chasing. Face looking all fresh. Fresh face. Yeah, I'm just waiting for it to dry right now. But y'all make sure y'all go to my last video on my wig and tell me what y'all think. Give it a like. Like this video. Make sure y'all subscribe to my channel. Okay? But, it's still a little damp up here. A little bit of my cheeks. But I can say I like this mask. It makes me feel fresh. I would add it to my daily routine. Okay, so I was reading again on the package, and it says that the gel mask hydrates, soften, and helps the blood circulate, minimize pores, and diminishing fine lines and wrinkles. Okay, I don't know about no fine lines and wrinkles and all that, but I can say my face is soft. It does feel very soft and hydrated. Yeah, I do like this. I don't know about all that wrinkle stuff, but I do like that mask. It really, I'm gonna stop touching all of my face. Even though the hands are clean. But yes, that was another review of product. So y'all make sure y'all comment down below. Let me know what y'all want to see. Like and subscribe. I said that already, but it's okay. And I'm out of here, Tamia Squad. I'm coming through to meet ya. Oh.